My role is to present the initiative award. The winner of the initiative award tonight is New Door Proprietary Limited.
Minister John Cobbs, Minister of Citizenship, Multicultural Affairs, distinguished ladies and gentlemen. I'm very happy to be standing here as the winner for the Ethnic Business Award 2005. I would like to this opportunity to thanks to the organizers of this event, to founder Mr. Joseph Asaf, Mrs. Erica Green, and the team at ETCOM, for all their work in making this event a beautiful one, and finally the judges for choosing me. I would also like to thank all the sponsors, like the National Australia Bank and Telstra, with the sponsor Gulf Air. Would not be possible. I would like to also thank other winners in the category. I may be standing here in front to everyone, but I think we are all winners. We have all come from different backgrounds and achieved in our own way in different country. This proves this is this will to survive and achieve has no racial barriers. We are all proof of this. This country we call home is a beautiful country. We have all come to Australia for better life, or ourselves and for our families. Thank you again for this award. It is mean a lot to me personally, my family, and ourselves, my businesses. Thank you.